160 shit. We're gonna keep it moving at the same tempo. We got Juke Bounce Work up next from LA. Make some noise for LA, Juke Bounce Work. Yeah, yeah. This is Feedback Alliance and Dusty Groove Radio presenting to you all kinds of dope shit all day. Squad. Yeah. Yeah, stacked bill. Give it up for Tangents one time. Make some noise for Neuropunk one time. Yeah. Make some noise for Nanashi one time. Make some noise for Juke Bounce Work two times. Hey, hey. When I say feedback, y'all say alliance. Feedback.
Alliance.
Feedback.
Alliance.
When I say Dusty Groove, y'all say radio. Dusty Groove.
Radio.
Dusty Groove.
Radio.
Yes, sir. Y'all want to hear some raps? I'll do an acapella for you real quick. All right. I'm going to do it. Golden Dawn, molding the wide eyes, son of the sunrise. Little one holding his head high. Vocalizing first like photons, widow from a notepad, he wrote his first song. Worst spawned a bomb, every stream meets the earth. To teach, learn, serve, nurture, wonder, and search from birth to dirt. Vertical battle, the paddle fiercely up the stream, a rattle, no matter how rapid the current seems. So I dilate the chariot to carry the vast. My rite of passage back to central luminary mass. The organ of my origin, corazon, home of corona, Easter owner of their dream spell, speech. I persevere through hellish heat till my recollection is right and complete. And they all wonder the price of defeat, but I keep throwing dice till the story's right enough to repeat. I go by the name of Eversive. Okay, all right, Nanashi said more bars, so I'm gonna do more bars. In pursuit of a blood-stained dream that no suds could ever remove the stains from. We never hear them screams, torture sounds, drowned by the mechanical whir of machines. So many frowns, painted on the faces of the beat down. Who have a trouble living within their means, all traces of humanity wiped clean to fuel their vanity. Blind eyes don't recognize, never seeing that they're supreme beings without a single material thing that glitters. A taste so bitter left in my mouth when I consider what a waste of time that paper chase gets to be. So with us in the caves as we burn in material days, days turn to weeks blur. I wonder if they understand how we sponsor carnage with every penny spent. 8.25% Crips and cash flow. Surface polish to machines still feel so unclean. We all been chasing that green and stumbling. Yo, all right, two bounce work. Nanashi, Daryl Punk, make some noise.
Now if you think you can rap, now if you think you can rap, now if
if you think you can wear a pussy out, let me tell you now. Keep the pussy, 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 ke
Right now, we're here in the exclusive right here interview with some of the legendary people in the drum and bass scene that's keeping this movement on the move.
Footwork as well.
What do you guys recommend to those who chose to do the Kwai Chang Lee move and stay at home and not come out here? What would you advise them in the future?
To not be so dumb.
Make it happen, period.
Make that shit happen.
Make it happen. It's not hard.
Don't matter how you're involved in the scene, you gotta make it happen.
Make it happen.
This is important. You're fucking representing your own brand on the level of fucking Pandora, Spotify, everything. So you're standing right next to Doritos. Really just bring your shit, market it, A-game. It stands out. I was watching these guys do it all week long. We don't link up, 2015, just had to get this group shot to see that we're starting off new little unity, and you guys can watch out for that.
Keep bounce work.
Stay tuned.